Police arrested a 14-year-old boy accused of making threats against Central Middle School in Bartlesville. Bartlesville police tell 2 News the threats were first reported last weekend when that student posted them on social media. The middle school has had extra officers on campus all week as a precaution, although the student in question was not at school. Tonight they tell us he's in custody and is charged with a terroristic hoax. We'll continue to follow this developing story.